Turkish $200 billion mega dam broke all records. Are you ready to immerse yourself in a mind-blowing story that will have you questioning everything you thought you understood about engineering and infrastructure? Hold on tight, because we're about to reveal the incredible story of the Turkish $200 billion mega dam that broke every record. Turkey is constructing numerous significant hydropower projects, including a hydroelectric dam on the Kuroki River in the Black Sea province of Artvin. The dam is expected to be finished by the end of 2012. However, the nearby village of Yusufeli will have to be submerged. The dam, which would produce 1.9 billion kilowatt hours and have a total capacity of 558 megawatts, will be the second largest in Turkey and the seventh largest in the world. The dam is estimated to generate more than $221 million in economic benefits each year. The dam will be built entirely by Turkish engineers and will feature an 8,000 cubic meter overflow. The underground power plant will be built inside the dam. Three Francis turbines with a vertical shaft of 110 megawatts will be installed in a dam project where 6.5 thousand cubic meters of concrete are poured over three overhead lines per day, allowing water to be retained and electricity generation to commence. The dam's final inspections have already begun before it formally begins to function. A specific system for the big construction equipment has been created on the construction site with the assistance of a cable crane system installed from slope to slope. Tons of construction equipment are transported by air. When the dam is fully operational, it will generate 560 billion kilowatt hours of energy per year with an installed capacity of 1 in 9 megawatts. This output equates to satisfying the annual energy needs of a large metropolis such as Antalya. With the utilization of the Fele hydroelectric dam, the dam is located near Fele, a village in the Indian state of Nagaland. It is located on the Doyang River and is a significant source of hydroelectric power in the region. The Fele Dam can generate approximately 75 megawatt of power. It is critical for providing electricity to local cities and villages. The dam also aids in irrigation and supplies water for agricultural use in the surrounding area. The country's hydroelectric power output capacity will grow by 2%. The dam, which may be considered an engineering masterpiece, will be inherited as a massive effort in the future, demonstrating that the Turkish people can do anything. The project included not just a dam, but also 110 kilometers or 68 miles of road, 45 tunnels, 22 bridges, and 92 culverts. The initiative is estimated to bring in $83.5 million per year to the country's economy and would pay for itself within 7 years. Turkey has historically relied heavily on DART analysis. This stretches 120 kilometers or 75 miles long and barely 4 kilometers or 2.5 miles wide. It connects the Black and Mediterranean Seas. Together with the neighboring Bosphorus, the Dardanelles create a waterway connecting resource-rich countries to the rest of the world. The number four is Strait. Garden owls act as a barrier between Europe and Asia. Despite their importance, the continents were only connected by three bridges and two tunnels until 2022. They were all in Istanbul, causing massive traffic congestion and wolves on land and sea. In 1988, Turkish authorities attempted to tackle the situation by building a bridge for the first time. However, development was halted in 1995 due to a variety of political and economic factors. In 2016, the Turkish government resurrected a project that had been inactive for almost 20 years. This project was started in the late 1980s but was later abandoned due to various problems and complications. Recognizing the potential benefits, the Turkish government chose to resurrect the project and breathe fresh life into it. The initiative attempted to address numerous important challenges while also meeting the country's rising needs. It aimed to modernize infrastructure, expand transport options, and boost economic growth. The Turkish government believed that resurrecting this project would not only benefit the Turkish people, but would also attract foreign investment and improve the country's global standing. The $200 billion Turkish mega dam smashed all records for size and expenditure. This colossal project demonstrates Turkey's determination and capabilities to execute complex and massive infrastructure projects. It not only highlights the country's aim to meet its energy demands while simultaneously fostering economic growth, but it also reflects the country's commitment to renewable energy sources and lowering its dependency on fossil fuels. That's all for now. Remember to like, share, and subscribe to our channel for more. Thank you for watching.